Why are you calling? Like a baby. I can't believe you call me a little baby. On top of that.
No. I said you're like a baby.
Warra do you? Guys, can you believe he called me a little baby?
Yeah.
Press F in chat for being a little baby. Looks great so far. I'm guessing I'll put pobs on him, but I'm trying to think what the pobs would look like. Like, hack the box.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Vexing! Thank you so much for passing by. Right now, we're doing a little hi emote. How's your stream? Hi. Hello. Did you end up finishing Christmas Carol? Cute emote. Thank you so much. Yeah, we just added, well, it was like a bit ago, but we added the dancing cat emote. I am so happy with it. Oops, that was my iPad falling again. I really need to buy a new case. Like a little thing that holds them. Yeah. Every time I see it, I'm like, chippy chippy chappa chappa dooey dooey doo doo boom boom boom. It's so cute. It was good. We finished it. That's great. That's so cool that you do reading. I actually thought about, like, I wanted to do that for a while, but I didn't think, not that I didn't think people didn't like it, but I didn't know if that was something that was popular. I need me one of those. Oh, you want a little emote? I wouldn't mind sketching one for you. Wouldn't that be nice? I wanted to do, like, one or two collabs, but a lot of the people that follow me, they're not artists themselves, or if they are artists, they're so like busy with their own stuff, you know. I don't want to bother them. Oh wait, let me Okay, let's skip the ads for a bit. I do remember you saying that you commissioned someone, right? Or you were going to commission someone? Is it just a little high emote, or are you thinking of other things? Oh, speaking of emotes, let me finish this really quick. I think this is just too big. Might be too big. I'm switching to PC so that I can hear you better. Okay. I need to stop focusing though on this darn paw and just get the rest finished. Because the paw, we can always edit it afterwards. You got it. Sip, sip. Oop. Refreshing beverage. Do you have anything else planned for the week, or are you? I'm assuming you're taking a pause for holiday break. Yeah, easier to focus for sure. Let's see. Ooh, whoever invented the clipping layer and the alpha lock, like locking pixels in place. Ugh. Beautiful. I wish I had a brain that big. Okay. I really hope this one comes out cute. Is that house tidy? Cut up fruit for the plat on Sunday for family dinner. That sounds great. My parents, they were having a bit of an issue in family trouble, so they would be a little late for Christmas, but I'm excited for them to come over. Actually, my anniversary with my fiance is coming up the 24th, so that's fun. Right, my love?
Yeah, I'm excited.
How long is it going to be? 9 years?
9 years.
That's too long. Get away from me.
Oh, okay.
Congrats, thank you. Yeah, it's been a long journey, but I've had fun for the most part.
Yeah.
Okay guys. I also just realized something. I don't have my little Wacom in front of me. That's so sad. I can put it. Let me see. Where is it? Where's the little Wacom? Yeah. There you go. Now I can actually draw for you guys. See, the immersion's not broken. Okay, let's snooze the ass. I'm gonna keep snoozing the ads because it's like nobody here anyway, so whoever wants to come and chat is much easier. Yeah, but I don't have much planned, to be honest, for the holidays, besides, like I said, just hanging out with family and stuff. It snuck on me, honestly. I was not expecting December to end so quickly. Look at that, guys. I'm a genius. Color though, so we'll have to figure that out. You know what my insane self just thought?
What's that?
God, I should vacuum. I don't want in the fucking morning. What happened to your cash?
I found a couple of elves on the road.
They were on the shelf. Oh, yeah?
I played the guitar for them. And they sat there and told me how terrible I am at it.
Great.
Then one of them got attacked by wolves right in front of me while I was playing. And because I was in the middle of the performance, I couldn't just stop. So I just sat there playing the lute or the guitar or whatever. Well, they got attacked by wolves. I'm like, oh, well.
Just like real life.
Yeah, that's what you get for heckling me, bud.
Like,
looks so cute.
I'm so glad he liked him. He was like, he's like if he was a baby, you know? You get it, right?
He was like, if he was a stinky little baby.
Okay, this is really stupid, but I need you to tell me this or this. I think this.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. I thought so. What did he say? Okay, guys, so I'm gonna let the ads roll. So we'll be right back, okay? What's up?
Not me, just casually strolling into somebody's house with a bear.
You're the bear?
No, I have another bear.
I know, I'm just joking.
Two bears.
Wow, it's like two bears. I've never seen that happen before.
Yeah. What the heck? Bear. Can you believe it?
Just a week away! I am so happy about this information. Oh shit, I accidentally created an alternate reality. Whoops, I accidentally created a false reality.
Oh no. Whatever shall you do?
Where I was a little baby.
But you are a baby.
Whoa, don't say that. Because it's not true. Salinity. Where's that from? I don't even know. I said, I don't even know where, like, I got that from. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome from the ads. What? Did you laugh? Did something happen?
Oh my god, this monster is killing us. Oh, where is it? I don't know.
How would I know?
Do you know someone? No. No one I know knows where it's at either.
Great. Thank you.
That's helpful.
Yeah. I am so happy about this information.
Yeah. And I love that you can, like, keep the conversation continuing. Mm-hmm. Or you get started a new one. You just, oh, so anyway.
Christmas, just a week away. I am so happy about this information. Think.
I think this is good.
I might have to change the eye shape a little bit, I think, for the best. Yeah. Let's change the just go back. I feel like it'll hurt less that way. There we go. Okay, perfect. Now we can just change that. We don't have to worry about any of this. I forget what is like the regular.
So it's like a city building game where you have a bunch of dwarves trying to make a little colony.
Yeah.
They keep them alive. And the game is wonderful. I absolutely love it. They have different modes though. So they have that regular fortress mode, then they have adventure mode, which is my favorite, and then they have legends mode.
So they don't have a major mode in the one that's on Steam?
Not yet. They will have it in April, so I'm pretty excited.
Great.
You're great.
I am so happy about this information. Christmas, just a week away. Woohoo! Huh? Thank you. Big ol' lies.
Point.
Just a little baby snake.
Oh my god.
That's so good, sorry. Oh, it was good. I was like...